As you can see, I'm sitting on the floor. But this is very normal for me. And there's Janvi. Hi you guys, welcome to the vlog season 1 episode 3. I'm back in my car, as you can see. that rhymed unintentionally, but anyway, so yes, even though I'm starting this off in the car, this is not where today's vlog is going to primarily take place. I'm actually heading to a mall for the first time since lockdown, and I'm heading there with a very special guest and a really good friend of mine. Her name is Janvi Sharif, aka Miss Sharif. If you follow me on Instagram, you must have seen we do a lot of work together, and actually her videos on my YouTube page as well. It's going to be a super fun day, afternoon, evening. We are going to go get some yummy food and just like roam around and have some fun. I hope to also click some fun photos of her over there. So let's see, it'll be a fun experiment. And yeah, I'll probably take you through the route we are going to this place. For all the people who've been to Bombay and you love Bombay, we are going to be going to the ceiling and then going to Lower Parel, and over there we are going to go to Palladium Mall and to this awesome Asia's Kitchen by mainland China. So it's going to be like a super fun lunch before anything, and I think Janvi is also just like waiting to it's one of her favorite places, and I've been there I think only once. It's gonna be a fun one, something very different, and I'm also nervous and excited to see what the whole mall situation would be like, because as I mentioned, I've not been to one since 2020. I'll be tuning in soon. Hi.
Just take the mask down just for the video.
Yeah, also what I love this outfit, guys, can you all see her? It's on ultra wide, so so yeah, I've told everyone that we are going to have like a first, we are going to a mall I think for the first time since 2020. And then uske baad I also told them how we are going to have some yummy food and then probably try to like just roam around and click some pictures there.
Yeah,
and I think our outfit is beyond perfect, so it's going to be a fun day. So we'll keep tuning in. Okay, bye.
Bad.
This is what it's like to be in a mall. I think, shit man, it's easily been more than a year.
Yeah. Life's
this is one of the most beautiful malls here, guys. Also the most expensive. What do you have? If you're in Bombay, go come visit. This is not a sponsored video. Such a beautiful restaurant. I've been to mainland China, but not this one. We'll keep showing you what we are eating.
I love trying this.
Guys, everybody should know that we love potato, so it's practically impossible to come somewhere and not order something with potato. So yeah, my plate, as you can see, is a mess. But it's okay, it's because the food is so yummy. Look at this and chopsticks. This looks very yummy. And it is so yummy that we've just been staring at it because we're just like, wow.
I don't know actually.
Yeah. What is getting made up of? Spirit of Bombay.
Are you the spirit of Bombay, Janvi?
Yes.
I can't get over how beautiful this mall is.
I know, right?
This is one like... I love these lights. They're so beautiful. I just love it. Sit in. Just sit in.
We've eaten and we are trying to burn off what we've eaten so that we can have coffee. And Janvi shopped.
It's where we are.
Okay. As you can see, I'm sitting on the floor. But this is very normal for me.
And there's Janvi. yeah, that's basically pretty much how we end up doing stuff anyway. Mera bhi Janvi.
Stab up. For the second time in my life.
The second time in your life?
Well, second time since I've had something at Starbucks, let's put it that way.
I'm having something at Starbucks, I'm really... I know a lot of people... I used to live at Starbucks at one point of time, but that was like more than 5 years ago.
Oh it's no, been sorry, I've met people at Starbucks, but I've only had green tea.
I knew somebody who used to order for green tea and then add ice cubes in it. Like a hot green tea. And it's like, why would you order hot green tea and put ice cubes in it?
Interesting, never thought of doing that. I don't think I ever will.
Guys, there was a third person with us. We clicked some pictures of Janvi and there was a point where I was lying down on the floor.
Yeah, that was very funny.
Unfortunately, we don't have a third person with us. Shreya is not here.
Yeah.
So we don't have a third person, otherwise I think we could have gotten
that
a very
was a
funny.
Moment. If I had my phone in my pocket, which I usually don't, I would have been like, Meghna, she'll take my photo, I take her photo.
It was too funny. I was like literally, I don't know if I can see the street out. Yeah, over there. I was pretty much like there. I was pretty much lying down outside there on the floor. So yeah. But we are having a fun time. I think this is the first time we've actually
chilled.
But like, I mean, we chilled, but as I'm coming so far, not
but
after
like. Talk a lot of work.
That is true.
I think this is the first non-work oriented.
Second, we went for a drive also that day, no?
I don't count our drives. I'm talking about stepping out and doing something about sitting in the car. That way, drives we've done many. Drives have been a lot, that I have to say. Please excuse my hair today, it's got a mind of its own. So if you see one curl standing up somewhere, it's my hair doing what it wants, okay?
My hair doesn't have those problems. Also because I got a spa yesterday, guys. So yeah, I'm having this new flavor from Starbucks and I forgot the name. Whatever it is, I will put it, probably write it down. But it's very yummy for anybody who likes...
Sweet.
Not sweet, it's actually dark chocolate.
Oh.
So anybody who likes dark chocolate and probably like a hit of coffee. Not too much coffee though, it's more dark chocolate. And it's cold. Janvi's having salted caramel something. It's got such complicated name.
Yeah, I can't remember the name, but it's very yummy. It's got a hint of coffee, very light. But if you're somebody who has a sweet tooth like mine, like sweet. Like sugary sweet, not like chocolate, dark chocolate sweet. Like sweet, like junk sweet. This is it.
We'll tune in. Before signing off.
Guys, we are almost at the end of the vlog for the day. As you can see, we are losing natural lights. And also we are tired now.
Yeah.
So we are gonna drive back.
Meghna is not me. Meghna is driving back because I don't know how to drive.
Yeah. So we are gonna call it an end. This was fun. And I'll see you all soon for another episode. Please go follow Janvi.
Can't see my face. I mean, I was giving you a tongue.
And follow me if you're not already. What are you doing?
I know, right? Boring thing.
Okay, bye.